What's up, guys? Here we are, about to make a jacket. I've got this super cool leather, similar to the blue stuff I was using. This one's black and green. It's from Maverick Leather. It's my favorite place to buy leather these days. They're super rad. Anyways, my neighbor was cool enough, commissioned me to make a jacket, and here we are. We're about to get to it. This one's gonna be pretty crazy. We're gonna have a fur collar. I sourced some fur many years ago. It was dead stock that's been there forever, so I'm pretty stoked to use it instead of just hanging out in a chest somewhere that's never gonna get used. I always like to say, it's already there, might as well put it to good use. That being said, we're gonna rip on this. Let's go. Alright, got the leather back from the splitter. As you can see, it's significantly thinner and less thick. And now gonna clean some stuff up, fix some pieces, and we're gonna start sewing. Let's go!